Siora, Asir. Always with your new friends. Bertir to Madiseld, I'm happy to see you. What do you want?
I'm only here to accompany Siora.
I came to give our mother back to the Earth, Iseld. It is high time we did, I know. Performing the ritual might help me feel less empty. Iseld, I miss her too. Did you go to Vasrigan? No. Preparing the place is the role of the Donne Garda. I was afraid I would not do things properly.
Karanz.
Now that we've recovered the documents which speak of us, can we finally drive that woman off the island?
There are enough Renaigse here. We can do without the worst kind of lawyers and plotters. Anything else?
I must leave you. See you later.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me. I never imagined the Defesps would go so far. She tried to poison me.
Don't mention it. The Donne Garda of the Duncas clan should also be thanked, my lady. They gave us the antidote.
May they be blessed. I'll send them a present to thank them. But you should go straight to the palace. Aurelia Defesp was headed there. I'm afraid she may try to take over by force.
I'll go there right away. Get well soon, my lady. Aurelia Defesp, on behalf of Governor Constantin Dorsay, you are under arrest.
Oh, really? Hardly surprising. Typical of the Dorsay family's underhanded methods. On what grounds, might I ask?
Firstly, for fraud and forgery. The wedding contract you gave us is fake.
Your lies are as dismal as they are desperate. The contract bears the seals of both my father and your prince. Is he trying to back out? Or has his idiot son simply decided to disobey him?
Neither. The Dorsey seal upon this contract is forged, and I can prove it. Here. This is what was used to seal the contract. A cleverly made counterfeit we found in your camp.
That seal proves nothing. You probably made it yourself to undermine me. That contract could not be more authentic. The same, however, cannot be said of your noble lineage.
The second charge made against you is the attempted murder of Lady Morange. Are you also going to deny that your men attacked her?
This is a very serious accusation. I assure you that I had no knowledge of any attack on the former governor. And if an attack did indeed take place, I am certainly not the one responsible.
Is that so? Then why does this journal, written in your handwriting, say that you wish to rid your city of all Dorsey sympathizers, and that you'd found the perfect poison to do the deed in the forest surrounding your camp? Thankfully for Lady Morange, the Donegarda living in the region gave us an antidote.
A journal only conveys thoughts, not facts. Don't tell me you've never wished for someone's death without actually acting on those thoughts. And more to the point, who's to say that journal's genuine in the first place? Your so-called evidence, Mr. Desade, is but lie after lie.
For all the charges set against you, you are under arrest.
You have no conclusive evidence. This is just lie after shameless lie, and you know it. Had you presented this to the Council, they would have laughed in your face, and your family would have been humiliated. You'll pay for this. I suggest you don't lay a finger on me, Desade, or you'll have a fight on your hands.
Vesps would have tried to impose themselves to the bitter end. Unfortunately, Aurelia's death is likely to have repercussions all the way to the Council. Hopefully, we'll have found further evidence of her guilt by then. Otherwise, the Dorsey family's reputation might be jeopardized. Anyway, you should destroy the documents you found. Nobody else should ever get hold of them.
You're right. I'm going to burn them all right now, just to be on the safe side. Goodbye, sir. Thank you for your help.
I merely gave you guidance. That is my role. See you later.
Thank you. Oh, Sir Grape.
The best forge in Tir Fridi!
Oh, Sir Grape.
Best forge in Tir Fridi! Blades, armor, locks, custom pieces made to order!
Thank you.
All that's left is to destroy the evidence the Devesps collected about us. And with it, the web of lies cast upon my friends.
We are approaching Vasrigan. This is where I will perform the ritual. This burial mound has been the final resting place of our queens for generations. It must be prepared before we can start the ritual.
Protect me in this battle!
Something's wrong. Normally, you would hear the birds singing in this place.
What do you mean?
And yet everything seems normal to me.
There. Tenlands. This is not their natural habitat at all. We cannot leave them here, so close to the burial mound.
See any around here. They must have nested in the shadow of the burial mound.
In that case, we have no choice but to destroy their nests. Otherwise, they'll just keep coming back.
You are right. We cannot let these carnivores roam so close to my mother's remains.
Yeah!
longer trouble the peace of our queen. All we have to do now is to take care of the ceremony.
Is there anything else to prepare?
Of course. We will need some sensors crafted especially for the ritual.
Where can we find them?
It would be ideal if we could craft them ourselves, but otherwise the village artisan probably sells them. And I will also need some mortuary lotion. I will have to coat my mother's body with it before giving her back to the earth. I will give you a list of all the ingredients because we will have to prepare it ourselves. The merchants won't sell it. Once we have gathered these last items, then Iseld and I will be able to perform the ritual. I thank you for being by my side and helping me the way you are. It means a lot to me.
Don't mention it, Siora.
want to trade. Bird Tir Tumad, you are Siora's friend. Look, I have beautiful things to exchange.
We have all that we need. Let's go back to the burial mound to put everything in place.
If you want...
Here we are. It is on this stone altar that we will place the body of my mother. We must place a censer where her head will be. And another near her feet. And then you will have done everything you could to help me. And I am infinitely grateful for it. Your presence by my side means a lot to me. But only my sister and I can participate in the ceremony. This is how our ritual of the dead is performed. Do you understand? There. Everything is in place. Thanks again, On Al-Manawi. My sister should be joining me soon. You should wait outside. Oh, these rituals are demanding. But they help us to say goodbye to those we love. You have been a true friend. A Karantz, accepting to help me the way you did. Thank you. I will never forget the kindness you displayed. Conforming to our customs and staying by my side.
It's only natural, Siora. I know what it feels like to lose someone who is dear to you.
We should go now. It is time to return to the living. Karantz, I'm glad we managed to save Lady Morange. Considering she's a Renaigze, she's rather wise, and at least she does not despise us. And also, it is good that the Mona Sinaig is dead. She betrayed her people and endangered the whole island. She got what she deserved. Anything else?
What do you intend to do now? Will you become the Dunaigad of your clan again?
I will most likely do it, but not now. I still have a lot to discover by your side.
I'm very glad to be able to enjoy your presence a while longer.
Thank you for your kindness, On Al-Manawi. I am also happy to be with you, too. Anything else?
I've never heard you talk about your father. Who was he?
He was the Dunaigad of our clan. He died many cycles ago, but this memory is still painful. So we usually avoid the subject.
What happened to him?
He was killed as he tried to escape the lions who wanted to capture him. My mother never really recovered from it. This is one of the reasons why she decided to go to war. Anything else?
I must leave you. See you later.
Battle! The enlightened protect me in this battle! Guns!
sorry, this is private property. I cannot allow you to enter.
I don't need your authorization. I have here an eviction notice signed by the governor's ministers. The former owner, Mr. Maillard, has lost his rights due to a breach of contract.
Look, ultimately, we are not the ones who decide. We only obey the boss's orders.
In that case, where can I find him to notify him of his loss?
You'll find him around here somewhere, Your Excellency.
Excellent.
Are you looking for trouble?
Master Maillard, I'm so glad to find you here. Here is a document from Sir de Corcillon on behalf of my cousin. Considering the fact that you have not respected the terms of your contract of ownership, you are hereby expelled. The methods you used against the islanders has also ensured your banishment from Tir Fridi.
Impossible. By what right? Guards, this man threatens me.
These people were monsters. I wouldn't cry over them. Come now, let's go free my brothers, and we can tell Dunkas everything.
Go without fear. You are free. And know that we are sorry for what happened to you.
We must believe that not all the geared blow are alike.
He is an Onol Manawi. That's why he understands us. Thank you. We will not forget you.
May the grass always be soft beneath your feet on my land.
closer, good people. Liqueur and wine from the continent.
Oh, it's you, Mono!
Fits you like a glove.
Come we'll make see. It for. Oh, it's a great place. Want armor that fits you like a glove? We'll make it for you.